Ah, what a lovely day. You know what I want to do now?
Arr! But you were once that. I.
Hello, mates. You're watching episode 15 of my Skyrim Mods review, and things need to change. So, this show is going to be a little bit like MXR. Because he's a fucking god on Skyrim modding. And my channel is pretty much dead. I get one subscriber per day if I'm lucky. And I get my views thanks to the modders who are kind enough to put my video on their Nexus page. So yeah, it will be a little bit similar to MXR. And I am not fucking copying. Well, maybe a little bit. So, first one today is a big retexture mod. It's called Tamriel Reloaded Textures and Parallax. This is one big retexture mod that covers towns like Whiterun, Solitude, and Driften. It also changes roads and landscape. So, armor mod this week is not actually an armor, it's blacksmith apron mini dress. It will not protect you from enemies or give you any armor ratings, but you can wear it when walking across the town, chilling at home, or, of course, when you are making some weapons. I still don't understand how modders can take something very shitty and turn to something to be proud of. So we have FR girl followers. First girl called Christine, and she has a tattoo on her boobs, I mean chest. And I think she is a strong warrior because she has bigger triceps than mine. Second girl is Gloria, and she looks like a wild one. I mean look, she has a tattoos on her face and that tiger eyes. Both girls have very beautiful faces, also charming and strong bodies. So we have a wearable lanterns mod, and it adds wearable lantern. You can make them in iron selection, and they are very useful for those who are like me and using some kind of ENB. The lanterns really remembers me the game A Legend of Zelda. You know, it's good to have old memories back. You don't need to carry the lantern in your hand so you can dual wield. It's also first help when you are exploring dark dungeons. It matches almost every armor and it looks nice, so I definitely recommend to download it and endorse it. So the last mod today is Campsite, the small gateway. You can find it not really far away from Rorikstead. Follow the road until you see this carriage and then turn right. Now just follow this path. And here we are, that is your new favorite camp. In here we have our own mini forge, where we can create arrows or weapons. There is also a cooking place, which actually works. A Ninrot. You can train your archery skills on the target. Fuck that shit, better hit a dummy. You will also get a shrine, which can cure your wounds. And you can wash yourself in waterfall. So that's it for this week, don't forget to endorse the mods, leave a like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you next Friday.